Motor oil kills tree stumps. This is another use for motor oil. If you have a stump that you need to make sure that it dies, you just put motor oil over the top of it. Make sure you cover the whole surface, particularly the inner bark. So the whole surface of the cut log is covered with motor oil, and then the tree will die and it won't sprout. This is a really simple technique. Hope it works for you. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.